I really don't know what to expect with this game.
I don't. Like, for the little bit that we played, it felt like Granny just could hear you everywhere.
DV Looper.
I can smell you. Okay, so. Tip, be quiet. She hears everything. Keep in mind that if you drop objects on the floor, it creates sound. Hold F to free yourself from the bear traps. Hide under beds or cabinets. You have 5 days. You have headphones for best experience. Get out of there. You only have 5 days. All you need is in the house. And be quiet. She hears everything. And Granny's crazy. Good luck. Thank you, Grandpa. Quality. High. Oh, image effects? Granny moves faster than you. Two extra locks on the... It's cute how Granny's just... Old lady that she is. She gets around. Good cardio. Granny gonna get you. Why are we out in the middle of the woods? What do we do? Like, burying a dead body? Oh, she can be to your left. Or not. Oh, there's a house. No! Oh! How do you not see Grand Graham? She to her left now. She behind us. And such a nice woman. I guess the good thing is she didn't like outright kill us. She just, you know, bopped us on the head. Day one. Okay, we're gonna get a lot of fails in this, just FYI. Because I know, chat, you're gonna pick the hard difficulties, alright? That's just what you do. How do I... Okay. Ooh, Willow Morning! Turn off the light! Turn off the light! I have the light! It- she knocked it over with her butt and she's like, oh, what was that? That's my grandma. And the object disappears or gets reset. Oh! Bitch! Okay, she's gonna set herself off here. This is a terrible start. Grandma, you're knocking over things and causing that object to trigger you. Don't knock it. Don't knock it, Grandma. Don't knock it. That object got hit. Why didn't she see it? Beware of bear traps. Can she see the flashlight out of curiosity? You're dropping way too many bear traps here, Graham. Oh, that wasn't me. Ah! morning, buddy. Okay. How did she see me? Is it because of the light? It's not easy. She's blind. She navigates completely by sound, so she cannot see the flashlight. Day 2 o'clock says, wake the hell up! Opening doors triggers the bitch. Oh, congrats, by the way. She's up. Can I open it up slowly? So, yeah, they creak. They do creak. I put this on extreme because I assume that's what was. Was what was gonna happen, right? Should I put this on normal or hard? I don't know why we don't grab like the table and use it as a weapon or the like knock the bitch out. She's blind. Sneak up and go. Oh, okay. All right. Look, let's be fair. Default usually is always like pick the hardest difficulty, right? Okay. I will find you. I will smell you out. Cause I can smell the disease and the things. Daddy boy, daddy daddy. Okay. Don't touch the vase. Okay, so do the doors still squeak? And is the bitch so good at the squeaks? Is that me making noise? Oh, go in my hole. Oh, we did. Cabinets are just. She just knows. She just knows. I have to leave this house. Okay. Go under the damn table, man. There's got to be a way to open this up. No. She's got me. I'm gonna run it. Okay. Yeah, let's out. I was being super cautious. Graham, Graham. Graham, Graham.
You want to play hide and seek?
Look, you're blind. I would just grab like an object. There's so many choices. You got like a table and a hanger. Graham. Where you least expect it. Oh, she put the hanger back up. Oh, okay. Well. Door is locked. He's like, I know you're here. I know. See you. No, you don't. Hey, you want to open up that door, Graham? Or... Thank you! Graham, you're the best. I appreciate you. Can you go get me a cookie? No? No? Can you put a bear trap down for me, Grams? Thank you. I appreciate the bear trap. Woo! So, there's no time limit, right? Wait. You can get a gun and shoot her. It's a temporary death, but this is a big house. And there are three ways to get out. It's a temporary death? I need a key. I need a hammer. I need not to die. Graham, who? Your house is so dangerous. It's too dangerous. How's Grandpa gonna get around here? Did you kill Grandpa too? Oh shit! Yep, that's dead end. I'm bloody. I'm beaten. Oh, Grandpa's in Granny too? Well, I don't want to talk about their love life, but sure. It's great that they're still getting on after it. Oh, here she comes. Watch out, chat. She'll mess us up. Oh, here she comes. Where's the... That, where'd you go? Damn kids are whippersnappers.
You want to play hide and seek?
Do you want to like deal with the boxes? Do you want to be lost down here, you little boy? You son of a bitch.
I got a wrench.
Woo, let's go get us.
Ring the dinner bell.
Ah, shit.
Ah, so. Ah, run, buddy, run. Hey. Drop and roll.
Woo, Grandma can't find me. Granny can't find me.
I don't know what to use that wrench for. So much of my blood on that band.
I want to play hide and seek.
And aren't you gonna put that statue back up? Oh, you know what? She's getting old in her old age. Gia. Bitch, did you just put down? Hey, oh, it reset. Okay. I have a wrench. I don't know what to do with this. I can't, like, pop it on her head, can I? Object. Ooh, okay, reset. Oh. Wait. Are you gonna go for a ride? Are we gonna go for a ride? Oh, we're gonna go for a ride. Move? I'm just like, somebody was watching a little too much Resi 7. You know, Grandpa's gonna be upset. He's gonna have to fix that. So I take it Grandma and Grandpa are both blind. Is that right? So there's a wrench downstairs. There's a key over there? There's a battery right here. Cutting pliers. There's a really long basement down here. I think she knows where I'm at. Oh, there are three exits: the front door, the car, and the boat. Because I don't have two hands, I have one hand. Oh, the object is very heavy. Okay. Grandma, let's try this from the beginning. Did the object get moved though, Granny? Granny! Yo! I know where that goes. Hey! We're figuring it out! Only you can prevent a thing with a thingy thing. Granny, stay away from me. Run, Granny, run. Run, Granny, run. Each regards there are three or four things to open it. Okay, so we're gonna need something else after this, yeah? Just like I know you're up here, boy. I know. You like to hide, you like to play the games, don't you? That was probably loud. Ah! Woo! Granny, you got some serious spider infestation. Okay. Yep, I'm picking one path and I'm sticking with it. And watch, that's the family dog. Hobble! To safety! Hobble! Now, do I gotta re-grab that key or is the door open? Open, open. It's open, open. Okay. Alright, about that spoder. Empty plate. Oh shit! I'm dead. It wants the foods. Okay. Okay. Let's go see if I can find someone to feed that thing, yeah? Can't exactly feed it to Granny, can we?
Where are you?
Wherever you are, Graham Graham. Hey, Snipper Clippers.
Also. Woo!
So Grandma's a spider. That's the takeaway? Grandma's like a humanoid spider? So whatever's in the closet, like, got into her? Shit. I found the shotgun part. Right. Oh, she has a variety of ways to kill us. Actually, you know what? I'm okay with that death. Yeah, like, I'm... In all fairness, it's probably the least painful and the quickest, so, you know. Good job, Granny. Good job. You figured me out. Okay, I know where the clippers are. I know where the key is. But I need to figure out where to get food for the spooter. Unless all the objects change location, she can smell us. She can really smell us. Okay, will she, like, how does she know we were down here? Did she see us? I would really like to know, like, how did you know I was underneath? And then how did you jump down like a spooter? And then on top of that, the spooter upstairs is massive. That's an alien. It's got to be an alien, right? It's like arachnophobia, except for all the humans turned into spiders. Woo! I was kind of hoping she'd come up here. Because now we got a bigger problem. Oh. Is that her? Is there a radius to her? Oh, maybe there isn't. was gonna say, like, is there a distance, a limit to her hearing? No. Oh, you did not just put a bear... Grandma, you did not put a bear trap on the stairs, did you now? Oh, you bitch. Okay, get around the bear trap. Ah, crap. Ah. Let's check the basement. Gotta be someone down in the basement, right? It's a cogwheel. I'm not here. Go away. I need an engine part. I need a shotgun. Wait, can you Woo! Can you heat her up? See, that looks like you can get her in. Door, have her go in. And then you shut it, lock it. And then you turn it on and then you just melt her ass, right? Oh, you bitch put a freaking bear trap down, didn't you? Oh, she come back down. Did she walk over her own bear trap? Go away, bad dream. Go away.